Mercedes-Benz accidentally sent out the wrong car, because the iridium silver metallic S554matic that showed up at our office was better equipped to be reviewed by the non-existent publication Car and Passenger than by Car and Driver. Fitted with the $1,950 executive rear seat package plus and its $16,250 of required packages and optional extras, our Benz's rear compartment resembled the first-class cabin of a Boeing 777. In place of the S-Class's standard rear bench seat, our test car came equipped with two individual rear thrones wrapped in $4,450 of black exclusive Napa leather. Each chair featured four-way power adjustment, a massage function, and the ability to heat or cool each rider's rear end. Bony elbows weren't forgotten, as the padded rear armrests are heated as well. Bisecting the two seats was a massive center console complete with a pair of folding tables and heated and cooled cup holders, perfect for enjoying dinner and a drink while watching a movie on one of the car's dual rear seat entertainment screens mounted on the front seat backs. Additionally, our test car's standard black poplar wood trim was expanded to other areas of the cabin for $950 as part of the exclusive interior wood trim package. A $4,950 Magic Sky Control panoramic sunroof that allows both front and rear riders to adjust the opacity of the overhead glass panel was also fitted.